lady, the Secretary of State for Education.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. The Right Honourable Gentleman knows very well that we had no choice but to close the school. So, because his union paymasters have called a strike deliberately to cripple our economy. Teachers cannot teach when there is no heating, no lighting in their classrooms. And I ask the Right Honourable Gentleman, whose fault is that?
Yours, Dan, yours!
Methinks the Right Honourable Lady doth screech too much! And if she wants us to take her seriously, she must learn to calm down!
If the Right Honourable Gentleman could perhaps attend more closely to what I am saying, rather than how I am saying it, he may receive a valuable education in spite of himself.